Matt Carsandu reporting from Super Saturday here at the Forum in London, where Darren Stewart just defeated Michael Ravenscroft in the first round. TK, how does that feel?
Yeah, like I said over there, like, I get told off for finishing so quick. I did try and put on a show, but like as usual, someone said to me, just finish it. I don't care. Exactly, I don't get paid for overtime, man, so just get, like, just deal with it, man. He was blocking, and I'm the kind of person where I don't care if you're blocking. I'll go straight through it until he opens. And whether the ref stopped it, because I don't know, but I just go straight through it, man. Don't bother me.
Does that make it a little bit more special, the fact that you're making your pro debut and it's such a big event here for Super Saturday?
Yeah. I'm happy to be on the show, man. Like, I know people out there around the world are watching me. My first, like, pro debut. I'm fighting with big names on the card as well. You know, hopefully, you know, that's my first one. My aim is to get UFC, you know. Hopefully they look at that and see me coming.
I want to ask you something about your T-shirt. You said you had RIP Granddad. What's the story behind it? When did your granddad pass away, if you don't mind me asking?
He passed away quite not that long ago. Yeah. Still recent in my heart. I promised that I'll always wear the top from my amateur stages until I get pro. I got to pro level. I wasn't going to wear it, but I saw my mum there. So that's the reason I wore it.
Yeah. Was that a big motivation for you going into this fight?
Always, in my heart. Yeah, always, man. Always.
Obviously, you've done your first pro fight out of the way. Have you got any idea for which opponent you want next in Cage Warriors?
Don't bother me, man. Just fight's a fight, man. Fight's a fight, man.
One of the major announcements that the Cage Warriors made recently is the fact that they got a deal with Channel 4. As a fighter, can you describe how huge that is to be on national TV somewhere down the line?
More than anything in the world, man. I mean, when I first started, like, my aim, I used to go to my gym and see Cage Warriors, and my aim was to get there. I mean, I got there in my first amateur fight. Not many people do that in amateur fight. They have little interclubs. I got there, now my next state was that pro. And knowing now, I feel like somebody. Like, obviously, amateur stages, you go the way in. You're not noticeable, but at the same time, you get experience. But now I'm pro, I'm noticeable, you know? Like, I'm actually getting noticed for what I do, you know? So.
Well, you got your first fight out of the way, and you were in and out pretty quick. Have you got a time frame for how quickly you'd like to fight again?
Tomorrow. Don't bother me. Next week. I'll just fight.
Yeah. All right, well, congratulations on the win, and we look forward to seeing you fight again soon.
Thank you.